Okay, they start on battlefield. Let's see if Handwarmer's out. No, they're going straight in. Alright. Saint Dao throws him and doesn't do anything. No, Zane didn't go to the big house. He doesn't play a lot of characters, he just plays Marth. He claims to have secondaries, but you know. It's all talk. Alright. Quick game. Josie wearing green. That is unusual. Oh, down throw check chases. Oh, good shorten. Avoid the jab. Oh yeah, I gotta settle. With a smash. Simple edge guard, just a smash again. Alright, so two stocks to one. Oh. Josie gets the spot dodge, she goes for a down tilt. Doesn't come out in time. I think she should just shine and grab. Wave shine grab. Oh, Zane with the immaculate spacing. Betrays. Can Josie do it? Can he make a quick stock, quick combo? Zane just needs one. Get him off stage, and I think he can make edge guard pretty good. Ooh, shield drop there. Ooh, and the forward smash not to below. Josie has a chance. Side B, good choice. Zane was waiting for that B, so he could probably ledge drop and back air, but good choice to side B. Panic up B from Zane, I don't know why I did that. He was never here. But, man, I'm holding it down. For a second. Kinda, not really. I already said no. Oh, what was that? What was that? Up smash.
Oh, why is Josie keeping us so close?
Because Josie's good. Ooh, and Josie takes game one.
Just kidding, Zane. 3-0. Yeah.
I think you gotta play NTPA.
I do. It's time to go out.
Unless I can not fuck it up. Which is gonna happen. I don't know, Dirty beat him today. Maybe I can beat him.
Oh. Josie opts to not deal with getting K'd out of zero death, so. Mark to those. Oh!
Quick tipper.
Oh god, if I win, I have to play you. That sucks. Two foul throws back.
Playing that sweet and spot and move. Elliot, we got, I think, like 12 inches or something like that. I know Nova, you guys got like, or if you're from Maryland, either way, it's like 30 plus inches. But yeah, ours was pretty light compared to y'all.
30 plus?
Yeah, Nova got like 30 inches. What? In some parts. 20 to 30. It's pretty nuts, yeah. they canceled classes for Friday, but I don't know if they're gonna do it for Monday. I really doubt it.
The roads are clear.
Yeah.
Take part in the.
The only problem is full of snow melts tonight. It's gonna make ice on the road. That's dangerous.
That's true. Dang, 27 inches. Holy moly.
That is nuts.
What were you saying?
I was saying, I was asking if you took part in that huge snowball fight.
No. Because, dude, the snow's all powdery. Yeah. You can't even make snowballs. I'm not gonna actually go throw powder at people. Ooh, then it gets different.
Insane, bring it back. Wonder.
Yeah, a lot of people didn't come because of snow. So we got like 15 per entrance or something like that. Through with the death smash.
So we're top 8 right now, right?
Yeah. We're top 8 guys right now. Win, win. At least if.
So you said it'd be you and your GPA.
That GPA and then me. Okay, gotta get the order right. Oh, that was an interesting choice. I've never seen it before.
Any problems in the tri-touches? Probably close to that spot dodge. Makes it really hard. Good down air grab. Ooh, good crouch cancel. Alright. It's retarded. Ooh, gets the tipper. Clutches it out. 1-1. He switches back to Fox. That's what I thought he would do.
Go. Oh, wow, it grabbed him. I thought he was just gonna down tilt him.
You had to hit with a weaker upper than that for a forward smash off it. Josie doesn't get the up B grab, ledge grab.
Yeah.
Good front of there.
Both our tournaments is in low turnout. Good to see them. We have Rocket League next week.
Good sweet spot to the ledge, but the MDVA puts him down. Ooh, almost got the jab up smash.
Switching too hard for that smash. Just throwing it out there.
Oh, it finally gets it.
Third time's a charm. He's got a pretty solid lead. Back to stage.
Goes for a nair there. Interesting choice. Go pivot F smash. Josie, great DI. But Zane reads the up B and it's a first time.
Huh? It's not. It should just be $5. Yeah.
Josie picks Dreamland, the more standard counter pick in this matchup. Zane still does really well here, as you saw last set. Bacon pancakes for Zane. He's from Nova. I think he's primarily known for PM. He's like top 10 Virginia MDVA at that. But I know he's still pretty good at Melee too. Zane takes the first stock. Josie gets to run it down tilt, but ooh, cool. Asriel Dreamer. Thanks for calling.
Why is the command so small?
I don't know. Sure, remember.
You need to know these things, because
I don't mess with streaming. I just watch it. Josie doing some good up these stones. Ooh, gets up just a little bit too early. Yeah, so main way to edge guard Mars, especially if he has a jump, it's best to just try to refresh your invincibility and time it right. Because if you don't, then he's just gonna double jump fair you and then take the ledge. If he doesn't have a jump, I think Mars Killer is probably the best option, because if he goes high, you can punch him when he comes on stage, and if he goes low, you obviously kill him. But when he has a jump, Mars Killer is really just a mix-up, and you like try to catch him with like a short back air out of shield, but it's really hard. Josie's showing some really good movement around the platforms, working his combos in. Messes up the B, but it works out anyways. And he times that roll fine. You can play against this stupid Mark all time off. Josie gets hit with the cheese, the down throw smash tipper. Gotta tech those boys. Josie playing safe, just teching in. If he techs in place, you can get F smash or regrab, forward throw, and up throw, and all this other stuff. And he's probably off stage. And he just did all F smash. A Zane drop there, not a PC drop. It's a fast spell at JK. But Zane takes the set 3-1. Josie played decently well.
Next up, you got NTPA and Lust.
Are you guys playing on stream?
Yeah.
All right, I'll get it. You can just.
Okay.